And hello, you awesome people. How the heck you is? I'm out here in my backyard, and the weather right now, I think it's December 16th. It's about 60 something degrees outside, which is not bad for December weather compared to some other places. Love living in South Mississippi. Our winters here are shorter than my attention span. But let's get on to what I'm cooking up in this pot I done got bought from Rouses. So that is my 5-quart Dutch oven, and why they call it a Dutch oven, I don't know, and I didn't Google it, and I don't care as long as it cooks my stew meat I got up in there. I got some stew meat, and I got some potatoes, and I got me some Mike's Harder Strawberry Pineapple adult beverage thingy. And it's good, man. It's about 60 something degrees out here. December 16th today is. And it's gorgeous out. So, let me done show you what's in that pot that I cook in there in. Something like that. Yeah. Yeah, take this lid off. Ooh-wee. Oh, that burling. But that's all it is. Stew meat and potatoes. Keep it simple. I was gonna put carrots in there, but nah. I'm gonna move this back away from that fire a little bit. Ooh, good rocking and rolling. I like that high-tech stuff I got in there, buddy. I can't. But anyway, I'm gonna take that lid off in a little while and let that juice, let it get thick. It's just two cans of gravy, Campbell's gravy, which I filled them up with water about 3 times and put it in there. Well, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and take that off now and let it burl out. Ooh, that is smelling good. We're gonna eat good tonight. I'm gonna stack it. Starts to thicken up. I'm gonna give me some bread. Yeah. Eee, doggy. Give me some bread. Put some butter on it. And we're gonna eat. Because we can. Just saying. Oh man, that smells good. That off the rest of the night after I'm done eating. Yep. John Marston ain't got nothing on me. I have some faith. Alright, this mess, I'm gonna have to bag it up before I go though. A little seasoning up in there. Make it nice and spicy good. So, we're gonna sit back, relax, enjoy the fire, and let it cook down. Y'all have a magnificent life, because I know I'm gonna try my best to have mine. Peace!